Diana Alice Markham, do you take this man to be your lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, in sickness and in health, till death do you part?
Diana, what are you saying?
I'm sorry, Oliver. I can't marry you.
I can't mean it.
I can't explain right now. I just can't.
Are you mad? How can you do this to me in front of my whole family? And the Admiral?
I'm really very sorry. Something's happened.
How dare you humiliate me like this?
You bastard.
Come on, 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 come on